What's up, everybody? Let's get started in some hurdles here in that warm-up as we open up those hips. We do have five stations today. Each station has two moves. I suppose I should start my music as well. Each station has two moves as we're going through. We're going to go AB, AB on each one, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We do have a quick one-minute starter and a finisher at the end. Let's go into a squat and overhead reach in that warm-up. First one's a tabletop press coming on down on our back. We're going to push those hands into our thighs, right above those knees, right below those knees, above those knees. Keep your knees in your waist, driving your legs up towards your face, and your hands are pushing back in. Then, overhead tricep extension. You can do that either from a standing position or a kneeling position, your choice. Since we're going to be down for that tabletop. Let's go side to side stretching that warm up. Then, dumbbell tall kneeling chop. Coming strong across that body. Forceful from the shoulder towards the opposite hip. Grabbing a pair of dumbbells coming in for a bicep curl. We're going to go neutral grip on these ones. Feeling those biceps as we go up and down. Let's go into a total body extension in that warm-up. Then, station three, dumbbell or kettlebell squat. Sink those hips on down, standing on up. Three D seal jacks, feet. Above and below, hands, feet in front and behind, hands above and below. Let's go back into those hurdles in that warm-up. Then, next one up, we have a band or towel pull down. So if you don't have a band, you can hold a towel like this, create some tension on it, and then pull on down. If you have the band, you can wrap it around those wrists. Pull them down. B moves a combo, 10 mountain climbers to 10 jumping jacks. Let's go back to that squat overhead reach. Pumping those knees once we hit 10, up for 10 jumping jacks. Then, back down to one knee, half kneeling bicep curls, squeezing up. Five B Heisman, step, step, drive. Let's go into that side to side stretch. Back and forth. So, with that Heisman, step, step, drive, step, step, drive, quick feet. Our starter, three moves, we got split shuffle. Each one's just gonna be 20 seconds, one time. Split shuffle, squat, pulse, push up. 20 seconds each. And our finisher, we'll get into some plank work as we rock and roll. Let's get ready for that starter again. 20 seconds on each one. Get ready here. Split shuffle in 5, 3, 2, 1. Jump and switch, 20 seconds. You need to take that impact down, total body extension. Squat pulse is next. 3, 2, 1. Pulse it out. Ten down, 10 to go. We got push-ups. Three, two, one. Push-up time. Seconds. 2, 1. All right, tabletop rows paired with overhead tricep extensions. 10 seconds, get ready. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Pushing, pushing, pushing. Five seconds. 2, 1. You can either come all the way tall or up on one knee. Overhead tricep extension. 3, 2, 1. Dumbbell squat, follow those steel jacks. 3, 2, 1. One. Here goes. 3, 2, 1. Get those hips down. Take that tension off the bell. Brace those abs as you go to lift back up. If you don't have a heavy enough dumbbell, you can always hold 2 dumbbells, 1 on each shoulder. 2, 1, or by your sides. Three, two, one. Pull down. If you don't have a band, just grab a towel and pull it apart, create some tension on it. 3, 2, 1. Good. Coming down, mountain climbers and jumping jacks, 10 and 10. 3, 2, 1. For those bicep curls. 3, 2, 1. Pairing that with that Heisman. Rest. Coming up for Heisman. Remember, step, step, drive that knee. 3, 2, 1. Tabletop press. 3, 2, 1. Fight. 2, 1. Coming up, tricep overhead. You go half kneeling or standing. 3, 2, 1. Seconds. 3, 2, 1. Whew. Everybody get up. Bicep curls, or sorry, chops. Oops. 2, 1. Jump the gun. Three, two, one. One. All right, kettlebell done. Let's get ready for those seal jacks. Three, two, one. Halfway, 10 down, 10 to go. Three, two, one. Bum, bum, bum. Three, two, one. And we're pairing this with climbers and jacks, that combo. Jacks or climbers, wherever you left off. Three, two, one. Seconds. Two, one. All right. Get ready for the finisher. Again, it's going to be 30 seconds on each one. We're going to go plank, side plank, or side plank, plank, side plank, plank. So we'll start with our left side down. You can go stacked feet, staggered feet, or bottom knee down. Pick the one that is most challenging for you. Just one time on that side. We'll rotate into a regular plank right away, no break. Then go to the right side, and then back to the middle. Here we go, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Keep that bottom hip high, strong through that side body. Just one time, 30 seconds. Pillar from the top of your head all the way down to those feet. Strong through that body, over halfway. 10 to go. 5 seconds. 2, 1. All right, switching sides. Or sorry, right to the regular plank. My bad. Breathe. Don't let that bottom side fall. Strong through that back body. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. You can just rotate that forearm and open right up into it. If you want an additional challenge, you can star that leg or just raise it up and down. Halfway. Seconds. Regular plank coming up. Almost tipped it. 2, 1. Whew. Hold on. 15 down, 15 to go. Strong through that body. Squeeze those glutes. Seconds. 2, 1. Woo! All done. You can stay kneeling or make your way up to standing. First stretch, we're going to bring one arm across that body. Slow down that breathing. And switch. Good. Shake those arms out. Bring one arm over the top. Pull down for that tricep extension. Zip Gang, awesome job. Have a great day. Keep rocking and rolling. Peace.